Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I want to cover the different ways you can store keys, specifically what containers can hold keys, what the best ones are, and why. Okay, so you have all these wonderful keys in your inventory and you want to take them all with you in raid, but you definitely don't want to lose them if you die. So you have to keep them in your secure container, of course, but you only have so much room, so what can we do about this? Well, lucky for you, there are a few containers in Escape from Tarkov that are specifically for helping you carry your keys, money, and more. Keep in mind, these devices are meant to be carried around in your secure container, not all willy-nilly in your backpack. If you die with any of these things on you, but not in your secure container, you will lose them. I think that was pretty obvious, but I just want to make sure. So our first space-saving device is the Humble Wallet, a simple 2x2 container that only takes up one single slot. This is the most basic of the containers and can hold only the three types of in-game currency and labs keycards. You'll find these in pockets and bags of scavs, and if you're lucky, they might already have something inside for you to discover. I know a few folks that have even found wallets in marked rooms that have had red labs keycards inside. You probably have a higher chance of flying in Tarkov than you do of finding a red keycard in a wallet, but there's still a chance. Our next space saver is the ever so glorious key tool. This was one of the first rare items I ever hunted down in Escape from Tarkov. This item can be found in the marked room of Customs and Reserve, as well as on the table in the old gas station on Customs. You can also trade therapists for one. The key tool is a device made purely to hold keys. No surprise there. It excels at its one and only job by providing 16 slots for keys while only taking up one single slot. This is a fantastic item to hunt for early game and continues to hold value all throughout your time spent in game. Now moving on, we have what I think is our most accessible key holding device, the documents case. This is a 2-slot item that has 16 slots inside. Wait a second, how is that better than the key tool? It just sounds like a slightly worse way to carry keys. Well, the documents case may take up 2 slots instead of 1, but you can fit, and I quote, keys and key cards, maps, currency, physical bitcoins, GP coins, secure flash drives, technical documentation, SSD drives, SAS drives, folders with intelligence, diaries, and slim diaries inside. All of those things I just listed are definite valuable items you can come across in raid, and when you do, you can just store them in your trusty documents case. So you can use some of the space to bring in keys, and you can use the rest of the space to stack up on loot you find. For the price, this thing has the most value. At the time of this video, you can grab a documents case for half the cost of a key tool, and you can barter for a documents case with therapists. This barter is also easier than the key tool, as the items necessary are much cheaper. The documents case is going to satisfy most people, but we do have one more device to look at in this video, and it's a relatively new one. The Sick Case is EFT's newest way to carry keys and more. It's also a 2-slot container like the documents case, but inside it can hold a whopping 25 slots. This item currently can only be bartered for with Jaeger, and it's not cheap. This case will run you a few million rubles, but man, is it nice to have. The Sick Case is similar to the Docs case with what it can hold, but it does vary. The Sick Case can hold keys and key cards, currency, dog tags, physical bitcoins, GP coins, chains with pro kill medallions, gold skull rings, and secure flash drives. The big one here is being able to store dog tags inside, as well as all your keys. It's quite nice to be able to have a few slots every raid for carrying dog tags without committing to bringing a whole dog tag case in with you. Also, 25 slots is simply the most space we've seen in this category of containers, so it's simply the current champion of key holders. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Remember, I stream on Twitch as well, so come on by if you have any questions. I'm happy to help. If I'm not live, you can reach me through my Discord or Twitter. You can find all those links down below in the description. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next one.